A dust storm hit Delhi NCR on the 1st of June, bringing some relief from the scorching weather. A dust storm hit Delhi, Noida, Gurgaon and Ghaziabad. According to the sources, a dust storm with a wind speed of up to 40 km per hour hit the national capital. It brought the maximum temperature down from 42 degrees Celsius at 8:30 p.m. to 35 degrees Celsius at 9 p.m. The weather department forecasts another dust storm in the city in the coming days. According to airport sources, the dust storm caused diversion of three flights, including a Delhi-bound IndiGo flight from Chennai, which was rerouted to Lucknow. BSES Delhi issued a weather warning stating, on account of the storm's strong winds, there may be disruptions in power supply in some areas. BSES teams are on high alert and are trying to restore the disruptions in affected areas. The restoration may take longer than usual as safety is of paramount importance. The dust storm also brought light rain and thus soaked the city, which was burning in heat.